Hi friends, today we are discussing about Narmada Bridge. This Narmada Bridge is the one of the highest road bridges in India. Let's talk about the construction and the details of the Narmada Bridge. The Golden Bridge, this bridge is also known as Golden Bridge. The Golden Bridge connects Ankleshwar to Bharuch in the Gujarat state of western India. It was built in 1881. By the British, who needed a bridge across the Narmada River to create better access to trade and administration officials in Bombay, now called Mumbai. The bridge is also called Narmada Bridge and also called the Golden Bridge. This bridge connects the Ankleshwar to Bharuch in the Gujarat state of western India. The British started the work to build the bridge on 7th December 1877. The bridge was built on May 16, 1881, at a cost of 45.65 lakh rupees, and it was called Narmada Bridge. Later it came to be known as the Golden Bridge on account of heavy expenditure incurred on building it. After independence, it was part of the national highway. However, flow of heavy traffic was restricted on it after a new national highway was built. The Golden Bridge has seen many floods and natural disasters like earthquakes, but it has stood for 132 years, providing daily transportation to the people of Ankleshwar to Bharuch. This bridge is very strong, and this bridge seen lot of earthquakes and also lot of disasters, but it still stand up to 132 years, and this bridge built for this bridge called total cost is 45.65 lakh rupees. Thank you for watching about Narmada Bridge.